And the winner has been announced for this year's National Corn Yield Contest. And it's another record. The National Corn Growers says David Hula of Charles City, Virginia, achieved a new national record yield of a whopping 623.8439 bushels to the acre. Let that sink in. That surpasses the previous record of 616.1953 bushels per acre, which was set by Hula back in 2019. But this isn't the first time Hula has topped the yield charts. This marks his 12th national high yield victory and his fifth world corn yield record. Congratulations again.